I was suffering from multiple heart blockages and also kidney failure. I was having bypass surgery at Breach Candy Hospital by Dr. Neetu Manke. Initial 7 to 8 years was reasonably okay, but the problem started from 2003-2004. In 2005-2006, when again doctor told me to have a test called stress echo at Asian Heart Institute. I carried out the test, and the cardiologist who took the test told me that I was having multiple heart blockages. At that time itself, I was suffering from failure of kidney. At that juncture, one of my very good friend and also a relative told me the name and address, telephone number of Dr. Munir Khan. Immediately, though it was an afternoon and out of his appointment hour, I rushed here at his place. He examined me, went through my reports and told me that I can start immediately his medicine. I started medicine, and within first week itself, I was definitely relieved of pain. I had no pain whatsoever. I was surprised. I also stopped taking sorbitrate, which was my continuous accompaniment.